Alright, this is just a quick update. I finished my mini comic, I digitized it, and I will leave a link in the description below so you can download that for free. And I used Scott Serkland's Comic Maker Toolkit to make it extra, extra nice. So check that out. See you later.